So everybody, thank you very much for coming to the first Angular meetup here in Bangalore. And I hope everybody is comfortable here with the seatings and all. So a warm welcome to all of you. So I am Atul. I am a co-founder and CTO here at Geeky Ants. And that's my Twitter handle. I hope you guys follow me. You won't get anything there. If you want to follow, you can follow Sanket. You'll get lot many content there. Okay, let's start with the question, like, how many of you have been using Angular, like, from past your work experiences? And how many of you have been using Angular 1.x till date? Still 1.x? Okay. And what about Angular 2 and further? Cool, couple newbies. Fine, so actually this is the first Angular meetup that we are hosting here at Geeky Ants. And we have been actually quite super active with React Native community. And we have hosted a lot many meetups for the RN community. And we are slowly trying to kickstart the Flutter meetup group as well. So I hope people are familiar with React Native and Flutter, what React Native and Flutter is. How many of you are familiar with that? That's all? Okay, so if you want to like get into React Native community, you can join the meetup group that we have. And we host almost every month, and you can join that as well. Okay, so these are a few pictures from the previous meetups that we organized, and also a few of the pictures from the international conferences that we attended this year. So we were at React Amsterdam, we were at Chain React that was held in Portland. So we were also at React Native Europe, and our CEO Sanket was a speaker at JS Channel that happened in Bangalore. So you could see in the picture, like this one, he's speaking somewhere. I don't know what. Okay.
In Poland. No.
And we also sponsored React Alicante, and we were also at Google Agency Days, Tech Day London, then Google Developer Group in Mumbai, and Google Developer Days in Bangalore as well, which happened recently. So we are quite active with meetups and all conferences and all. So coming to the contributions that we have made in Angular field is we have premium admin dashboard themes that we sell on Strap UI. And if you want to check our open source contributions in Angular, you can go to startangular.com and see the open source Angular themes that we have there. And we also have quite a lot of other contributions, but we are bound by NDA and we cannot showcase it here right now. So these are few of our contributions to Angular projects. So coming to the speakers and talks for today, so beginning with, we'll have Rishabh talking about Angular news, what new came, like what new things were announced for Angular, what new packages that were built in recent days. So I'll hand over to Rishabh to tell you the news in Angular field. Then we'll have Nikhit speaking on mobile app development with Angular. After that, we'll have Ratnam who'll take over and let you know a little bit about state management with Angular. Then this will be the interesting part of the day, because we'll have Vani, Neeraj, and Rishabh again to compare Vue.js, AngularJS, and React.js. So maybe most of us we get confused while choosing, while starting a new project, we get confused which framework to choose and all those things. So maybe we'll have an insight into that, and we'll have a better picture what to choose among the frameworks that are available to us. Then we'll have Manav speaking on building a chat app using Angular and Firestore. This will also be an interesting part because Firestore was recently launched. Then at the end, we'll have Neeraj speaking on building progressive web apps using Angular. So I hope these talks are like useful for you, and I hope the team is like the people here, audience here is also interactive with the speakers. So this is our Twitter handle. Tweet with hashtag NGBLR and let the world know that we exist. Cool. I'll hand over to Rishabh.